How you going?
Wait, that wasn't long enough. Come back. Leave the video.
Okay. Are you going to edit that out?
All these cameras flashing and my diamonds dancing. I came out the slums, I'm the one that made it happen. Now I'm getting backings, I used to get them bags. Came out the trenches, now I'm living lavish.
Hey guys,
I look ugly. Y'all look rough, so don't mind me.
So welcome back to my channel, Glow Experience. I am Monique, the baddest of them all, and I have my little bad one right here. My baby, y'all, my little sister. So, you know, tell the people your name.
Age. I'm Dottie. Dottie Dot.
Yes. Lottie Dottie. We like to party. So, I thought today we would do the sister tag because you guys know I always talk about her. She does my bangles and anklets. I already put my foot up in the last video for you guys. I'm not doing it again. Alexia can do it for you. Well, okay. But yeah, it's my little sister. She also has her own business. Okay. She is like a little me. Oh my God. Y'all, do we look like?
So here's some sister tech questions.
Okay, so let's jump right into it. We looked up online some sister tag questions. And then I also had people on Instagram write me some questions. So I remember them. So, yeah.
Who is the youngest? She's the youngest.
Who's the baddest?
What do you like about your sister? I like that my sister's a go-getter. Freak you. I like she's a go-getter, she's a ball, she eats healthy, she's motivated, she's positive, she's not messy at all. She doesn't like no type of drama like most girls.
What I love about my little sister is she literally soaks in everything like a sponge. Like, y'all, I'm trying to tell you, this girl's about to graduate early. She's like everything for Black Power. She's fucking doing it, y'all. She got her own business. Like, she really reminds me of myself, just like 1,000 times better. Like, y'all know how y'all little sibling, like, you look at them and it'd be like, damn, like, you look like me, but they gonna be way, like, better off. Like, even though I got my shit popping, I know this girl about to fucking blow. And I'm ready for you to give me my millions. So, let's go.
It says, what do you hate about my sister? She's too real sometimes. She's realer than real. Like, she will tell you.
Fuck how you feel. Meg style.
Girl, she would, she would tell you, like, something that's, like, it needs to be said. But she, like, you know, you shouldn't say it. She'll still say it. Like, she's just too real.
We get that from my mama.
Oh, she just.
Mama. I ain't gonna bring that up, though. What do I hate about her? She be a crybaby sometimes, y'all. I call her Squarehead. Like, that is. She be a crybaby sometimes. I be like, Dot. That's really what I say too, Dot.
What do you and your sister have in common? We both make a lot of money. Clear skin. Big booties. We both hype lit.
Facts. Wait, what do I think we have in common? Our good looks, because y'all just keep looking at us like, I never just get the time to really sit down and look at her like, we look alike.
No, we don't.
Y'all comment below.
What annoys you most about your sister? She wants everything done her way. She's a bougie queen. So I crushed a little bit of her fork. She wants a new one. And it's hard doing her business. I had to redo this girl's shirt like 4 times for a business. She wants it perfect. Like, it'd be perfect, but it gotta be perfect.
I'm trying to make sure she understand. Like, we about to be great. Like, I want us to give quality in everything we do. So if I see something, it's like, just fix this. But she knows, like,
it don't even be nothing big, y'all. She be critiquing little stuff. Little. Next, what's your funniest memory together?
Now, let me say what I'm annoyed about. So I am, because she just going on to the next thing. Like, that's her fucking YouTube channel, period. Okay, so what annoys me? I'm trying to think what would really be annoying me. She just talk loud. Like,
no,
she
did,
good morning. Good morning. I feel like that.
No, I don't. What's your funniest memory together? Funniest moment.
We be dying laughing all the time. Like, yeah, she really, that's how I know we came out the womb together. Because we catch on. You know how you have that one friend, it be look like with the eyes, and it's like, we both know it's funny.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What do you do for fun?
Yeah.
Dance, twerk, eat.
Yeah, we try to exercise together.
Yo, and we exercise together.
Yeah. What else we be doing?
Sometimes. And we need to hit it after this video. Our workout routine. Show me your workout routine.
Yeah, we'll just do that in another video.
Describe your sister in 3 words. Let me think.
Let me see. Funny, beautiful, and what's another word? Very smart. Because that's the first thing I will say. Dottie's very smart. I was not all into school. But she is into that school, y'all. I can't get with it. I'm glad I'm about to graduate college next week. Cause
y'all should, I see you should sponsor me.
She loves candy and sweet. Tell them what this is.
That's a 5-pound bag of pineapple gummy bears. And yeah, I hook myself up with pounds of gummy bears. But I think my sister is beautiful, intelligent, and she's like a boss. Like, she could turn nothing into something. Like, she don't got no money, she go sell plates. If she don't got no food to sell plates, she go do hair. If she don't got no hair to do hair, she go Instacart. Like, she always making money. Like, and then she got her business, so she just cash flowing in from, like, all...
some business sisters, like...
all areas. Okay. So, what's your nickname in the family? Hers is Mo or Nikki, Chocolate Doll, and we call her the Queen. She is the Queen. We mostly call her the Queen. And we're peasants to her. She's the Queen. She better stop. But Dad told her, shoot, thank you, peasant, because she's the Queen.
Oh, yeah. No, yeah. Like, y'all, but, like, me and my friends, we do this thing where we call each other peasants. Like, it's like a thing, but I really be, y'all, don't. So, what was the question? Because I ain't like
what's
that.
My nickname? What's my nickname?
Dottie Dot, Big Buns, Dotness. Daddy, daddy, we like the party. Better ask somebody. Something like that.
But whose room is it, miss?
Yeah.
Mine's be crazy because mine's just be crazy. It's I don't true. Feel like I be cleaning it, but it just, it's hard, you know?
Yeah, y'all know how kids are anyway.
It's not bad, but it can use some. What's your favorite game?
She's 16. Did we ever say
her age?
Oh, no. Well, I'm saying her, like, you know.
What's your favorite game to play? I don't know. What games do we play? I like Uno. I think, what is that game? Oh, no, we play some type of egg, truth or dare.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, for, like, yo, Easter, we play.
Easter. Yeah. We played this truth or dare Easter game. That was so lit. I came up with that on the spur of the moment. Like, that was so fun. That was.
What is your sister's favorite food or drink? So Monique loves...
candy.
Yeah.
Just candy.
Yeah. Monique loves seafood. Her favorite drink is orange high tea. She's been getting it since we're little. And, of course, life water. She cannot go a day without her life water.
Yes. So, yeah. Dottie tries different things, but I will say she's heavy on candy. Like.
Oh, free y'all!
But she loves when I cook, though.
Yeah, I like her cooking. What does your sister think about the most? When you think about bread, like, every second you talk to Mo, like, she's not one of those people, like, it's all about money. But she be thinking, you know, how can I make money? How can I better this? And she's always bettering something, like, yeah, she just a go-getter. Like, she just be thinking, like...
I feel like she does the same dead ass, but it's like, you know, like, she's gonna have her fun, too. So, I will say, like, she's, like, more about, like, the clothes and stuff, like... I'd be like, Dottie, how should I do my nails? Like, what's the outfit going? Like, she'll help me even with my clients, too. Like, I'd be like, what color you think? And she just really helps me out. Like, that's a fashion.
Get you a glow wig, baby. They're flattery. Can't see the lace.
Dottie's Designs on Instagram. Make sure y'all follow her. I'll have her Instagram and all the information in the description below. And I'll also drop an Instagram picture here.
It says who reads more, me It says, what is the thing you love to do together?
I don't know. We love to drive. Like, we like to go on adventures.
We're
not one of those girls you could keep in the house. Like, we Dead like to ass. Do things.
If you gonna fuck with us, please have some fun adventures, because literally, we will get in a car and drive. Like,
I think, yeah, just fun yeah. places.
We went to cookout one night.
Yeah, just late. Just to go. Yeah. Like, we be having fun. Who's the most talented? Mo, because no, she cooks.
Dottie.
No, listen.
She's graduating. Y'all, school is most important. Fuck that.
But no, she. But it's how you make money. She's doing hair. She's cooking.
She has a business too.
Doing plates. She's just doing a lot.
Cups, shirts, all that.
No.
Then she's doing essays.
No.
Like, y'all, she's writing college essays for some of my people, like at school.
She doing homework.
Writing essays.
For herself.
No, fuck no. Like, I can be like,
but no, she cooks, she cleans. Oh, that's one thing. Cleaning for me, that's a no. So she cooks, she cleans, she does hair, and not only girls' wigs, she do twist braids, like she do the whole nine. So
yo, those are basics. Intelligence is what's gonna take you to the next level.
No,
in this world, dead
no,
ass.
Get out of here. What is your no? What is your sister's no favorite brand of makeup? I think Fenty. She likes Fenty because the glitter.
Yes. I don't be wearing makeup, but the highlighter, my friend gave me one. Like she said, I be putting it up here. I put it on my cheeks. And then, you know, I love my lashes, so.
Oh, and MAC. She loves yeah. MAC lipstick. I forgot.
Now, I wear lipstick like crazy.
What is your sister really bad at? I don't know.
Cleaning. I love you.
Yeah,
that
I bet
it's not. I will clean like, after her. Yo.
Monique, I don't know what she said. I try to think like.
My attitude.
I don't know. Your attitude is like that. We're used to it. It's not that bad. It's just like. Talk I don't know. I feel like just with boys. Monique is like the ultimate nigga. Like, she just can't stay with a nigga because she's the nigga. So it's like, you know how both y'all gonna be niggas? Monique just don't know. So, you know?
Period.
If you're looking for another nigga, but that's a girl.
What's good, my dog? Period.
She said, who loves cooking and makes delicious items her?
But she's learning now, too. Like,
but,
you know how you're younger, you gotta get with the flow of things? She learning, like, she can make little stuff. I do gotta get her in the kitchen more because our mom doesn't cook, so.
At all. Who takes longer to get ready in the morning? She always has to shower, y'all. It don't matter if you go at one place. Monique has to get in the shower. It is so annoying. You just want to, hey, can I just go to Wendy's? Okay, let me hop in the shower. Like, what? I just want to go to Wendy's.
One day we was going to pick up her boyfriend. Daddy was all ready. I said, okay, let me get in the shower quick. She like, bruh, I'm ready to go. Like, I'm like 5 seconds.
No, and she don't be 5 seconds. She would exfoliate. She got all these scrubs. And yo, Monique will be dropping scrubs soon because I'm making her.
Me and her.
She got really good like body care stuff, and it's organic and it's good for you.
We got some stuff on the way together because we're both natural. Like her hair, oh my God, y'all. One day I'm going to do a wash day routine with her hair because.
We really need it.
Oh my God.
I got to take these out for my hairstyle next week. So whenever you, before you leave, we need to do it.
Yeah.
Because I got to get my birthday hair done. But
my baby turning 16, y'all.
It says who likes heels or flats. I like.
Oh, yeah, I'm flats.
Yeah, I like a little bit of heels though. I like heels.
Hey yo, she's been wearing. We just talked about this the other day. Like, Dottie's been wearing heels since she was a baby. Like, I told this girl, I was like, Dot, you cannot wear heels with all the outfits. And I'm talking about regular shirt leggings and then the heels on, y'all. And she young as shit wearing the heels. Like, I wish y'all could see her walking these. I'm not a heel person. Like, my friends will tell you, I will go out with the feet. Y'all know the girls that be can't walk.
Yeah, I did.
That's me.
It says, are you both close? Yeah, we're really close.
Very close. This mm-hmm. might be.
It says, who's hot? She's hot. I don't know. This is weird.
She's hot, too.
She's hot. Today. Y'all.
But, hold on. She got all the ass jeans.
No, she has all the butt.
I'd be like, no, if you know, this flat. This? This?
My buns are big. Y'all, my buns are big.
They are big.
Don't listen to her.
So she was a baby. Mm-mm. Me and my mom talked about that. Y'all know that
is if y'all have different dads, whose dad is craziest for staying with their mom? Well, none of our dads are with our mom, and
they both crazy.
Yeah, in all reality, she's crazy. Neither one of them.
Yeah, neither one of them are crazy, but her ass, y'all crazy. I asked my dad. I said, "How did y'all get a chance to make me with all the craziness? How did you stay with it?"
One thing you could do with your sister, Kim. Monique could go to the club and drink. I can't because I'm young.
Dottie could hit them books like no other. Hit them books, baby, like no fucking other. But nah, for real. What is something that she could do that I can't? I'm like...
A split. I think that's all. But she's Monique.
She's very athletic.
But Monique got the split, though. No.
She's teaching me.
Oh, no. Monique can run and I can't, y'all. Let me tell y'all. I might be skinny, but I really can't. I can't run. I cannot run.
Bruh. She know how to do stuff. Like, I feel like she's more athletic than me. And she could put herself, like, more on a schedule. Like, I'm putting myself on because, you know, like, with my business and stuff. But she's very good, like, staying to your deadlines. And that's really what you need in life. Like, I feel like putting yourself on a schedule sets you much farther in life. And I still struggle with that because she'd be like, come on, let's go work out. And she work out by her damn self. I'd be like, damn, that bitch could go.
What's a weird habit of your sister? This, I don't know, seafood. I just don't like seafood. Like,
I was thinking,
I hate seafood
too.
She likes seafood.
Y'all, she was just, well, no, because we all like pickles in here.
Yeah, oh,
but
yeah.
She just like the candy thing. Some of the candies, I just be like, die.
Like this one. They be hating because it oozes out, y'all. Let me show y'all. It oozes out.
Then she sit up there and eat hot stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Like, I'd be like, ooh, girl, don't your stomach be hurt?
Oh, and I know what they should like is I stick Takis and pickles in and eat it.
Oh, yeah, that's the one.
Takis and pickles is good.
I'd be like, no, ma'am.
Y'all, it's good.
Then she started eating these black olives and quinoa.
Oh, quinoa. Yeah, that's good, too. Oh, and look at that. No. One thing is weird about Monique, she is so big on vagina health. She got to do y'all a video. She'll make y'all smell the best, make y'all look the best down there.
Yeah.
She has everything. Like, have y'all ever heard of a scrub for that? Yeah, no one has it. She got it coming soon.
Yeah,
it's crazy. Like, she
got that. Look, I put three like this. I got three people to stop shaving with their razor, like, after they nair the way I do nair. Like, we money savers over. What the fuck?
Y'all, don't mind the crazy neighbor downstairs. She
this
crazy.
This bitch downstairs calls the police all the time. I'm fucking tired of her ass. Oh, hold on.
Okay, but,
okay.
What was your biggest fight? We haven't had a real, real, real big one.
Yeah, like, since she got older, like, you know how y'all get more together because you understand more things? I would say, like, it's more like when we was younger.
Yeah, when we was little. She gave me a wedgie one time, and I really didn't like that, but that's all.
We used to go at it when we was younger.
Yeah. Describe the last thing you did with your sister. We went to Salisbury today and did a little mini shopping for her cap.
Yeah. Oh, yes.
So her cap coming soon.
Show them the stuff, matter of fact.
Girl, don't nobody know what they're at. Nobody feel like getting in.
Well.
Oh, see? You see how the queen act? She can't
like, I'm
get
not
it.
Getting it either.
That's the queen mentality, y'all. That's the queen.
I'm trying to think. What did the people ask me on Instagram? I'm talking about I remember, y'all. I don't remember shit. Nah, but I just know that this is my baby. And I'm so glad that we were able to get a video. We're going to do more videos for you guys coming real soon. Like I said, I'm going to have her... information below.
Oh, we got one more question. That's a good one. What does your sister talk about the most? Me? Oh my god.
She just talked about, because she did have this dog at midnight not too long ago, and like the dog was really cute, but this is her, y'all, when it's time to go take out the dog. I don't want to get up. I ain't gonna. Girl, like, you need to get up. And I was trying to help it train. Like, it had finally peed on a thing for one time. It was a little bad, but she definitely talks about having a dog all the time.
So, yes, y'all, I'm in the process of finding somebody selling a dog. If y'all know somebody, hit me up.
If y'all in the Western area.
But the dog got to be under 200 because I ain't playing with y'all and them hot dogs. Y'all
she
be
talks
doing
about it. Smacking our buns.
Oh, yeah, with low buns, smacking and buns shaking.
No, for real. Like, this is an open household, y'all. Like, I could walk around naked if I wanted to. Like, we're very open.
But yeah, and I'm trying to think. And Monique talks about wigs.
And looking cute. This is the fashion.
Looking cute. And Monique's future. She talks about her future. Like, Monique knows where she's going. She said it for her heels. Like, you got some girl that be like, I just want to F and smoke weed. Mm-hmm. But Monique, she knows where she's going. She preparing. She's not talking. You know, you got that one friend always talking about going somewhere. And it don't go. But she's doing the pedal with the metal. Like, she doing it.
And that's why I just try to, like, really set a good example for her, too. That's why I feel like she's really going to surpass me, and I could just see it now.
No, you're surpassing me.
Starting with her graduating, like, I'm just really proud of her.
No, I'm not going to surpass nowhere.
Like, yo, y'all, I'm about to do her motherfucking prom. Let me tell you, my baby about to look good, like, what? She about to look so good. I'm about to start.
If y'all have any piercing hacks, leave them below because I need help with this.
Yeah, she's trying to get her piercing together. But this is the conclusion of our sister tag video. I want to thank you guys for watching. Like I said, I'm going to leave her information below. That's Designs. You make shirts.
I make shirts, cups, graduation caps, everything. Posters, game day posters, blankets. Yes. Everything custom.
Yes.
And cars, and I'm working on balloons.
And that's on period. And that's the end of this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And follow us and our Instagrams. And I'm going to drop that below. Bye, guys.